Welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to attach a handle to your pinch pot. So there are some different ideas for handle designs. You can see this one's braided. The other one was twisted. This handle has a different shape and I put some lines in it. And we have just your really basic handle here as well. So you can get creative and use your imagination when you are creating your handle. The thing that you really need to keep in mind is that when you attach a handle to your pinch pot, you need to attach it really securely. Handles usually hold the whole weight of your pot, plus sometimes whatever's inside of them. So they're going to be holding a lot of weight. So we need to make sure that it's going to be up for that task. All right, so I'm ready to start building my handle. So what I first need to do is roll out this coil. And really the best way to do this is to just clear off your board, give yourself some space, and roll it out using both your hands. Notice how I bend my fingers up to the ceiling and use the palm of my hand to press down on the coils. That just helps things to stay even. After I have the coil rolled out, I just want to take a moment to flatten it. So you can see I'm just lifting it and letting it fall, and that just gives it a more interesting shape. Kind of squares it out a little bit. Then I'm just going to shape it into whatever kind of shape I want my handle to be. Once I have the basic shape made, I just want to take a moment to really adjust my handle before I attach it. So notice how the angle of the handle and the angle of the pot don't line up. I just want to take a moment to cut my handle at a better angle so it will fit onto the pinch pot nicer. That's going to create a stronger handle and it will be a lot easier to attach. Now that I have that angle correct, all I need to do is score and add slip. Notice how I'm going to put slip on my handle and mark the spots on my pinch pot that I need to score and then attach them. So I'm pressing the handle onto the pinch pot pretty securely, but I also want to smooth out the crease along the handle just so it really is on there well and it's going to stay on the pinch pot and not fall off. And I'm finished. That's how you put a handle on a pinch pot. It's pretty basic. You can come up with your own design, and I cannot wait to see what you create.